What is up, guys? TechRex here. So just a quick video for you. I got a Galaxy S6 here, brand new, unlocked. And as you can see, this one actually is a gold variant. You don't see, I haven't seen many videos of this version specifically just yet. And the reason it doesn't say Galaxy S6 here is because it's an unlocked international model. And I just want to show you guys, works completely fine. It's actually at 74% at this moment. We're going to see if this thing charges. iPhone 6, if you guys watched that video, actually shot up, I think it was 10 or like 8%. Of course, it broke eventually, but maybe this thing will, you know, go up to 100, 110 maybe, who knows? I mean, the Galaxy S6 is a promising flagship device, guys. I'm gonna stop rambling. Again, 74%. Hopefully you guys can see that well. Perfectly fine S6. We got a microwave here. Let's see. We're gonna put it in only for 5 seconds. And the reason why is because, you know, I wanna see, too much is gonna kill it. But too little might not do anything. So, 5 seconds, it's in there, as you guys can see. So no editing, it's still in there. Still in there, okay. Still in there, you guys could see that. Okay, so 8:35. I want to time this exactly 5 seconds. All right. 1, 2. Okay. Please don't tell me you died. Oh, that smell. It's that smell again. Okay, let's power it on. Don't do this. Oh, okay. Okay, breathe in the smoke. All right, so 74%, that's what it was before, guys. It's turning on. Let's see what it's gonna say. Okay. 69. It just drained the battery? Are you serious? Maybe that will fix the problem. Again. I gotta stay away because I'm breathing in that smoke. It's not good. Alright, so 69. The phone is very hot. 65, okay. So unlike the iPhone 6, Galaxy S6 actually drains your battery in the microwave. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Still works perfectly fine. Stay tuned for more videos. Yeah, look at that. And as you guys always know it, peace out.